Does it nag on you at the base of your spine? Is your life a hell? Do you feel unwell and you just can't find the time? Not talking about chilling on the internet, getting high, watching TV. There's a lot to be said, my friends, but let's focus for a minute on the powers that be. Now I'm convinced that the government shits on the little man trying his best to stay free. They gotta make us behave, so they make us their slaves, and they blind us so we don't try to see. Cause if you see what's behind the illusory lines, it gets hard to define what's real. And that's a bummer for the motherfuckers at the controls telling us what to think, do, and feel. So they tell me the economy is headed for the shitter and all the litter and it's causing pollution. You can blame it on technology or apathy, but man, just how is blame a solution? Cause it's obvious the corporation's eating up the little man and Uncle Sam is dead and I miss him. And that we all are working hard to change ourselves, we gotta put a wrench in the system. It's a system that's embedded in the bedrock of our paradigm designed by the global elite. Their only mission is to sell you sex and pills and tons of shit you don't need. So I say, fuck the fear, fuck the pills, go ahead and smash the TV. The flesh is weak, but the soul is strong, and they can't own what's free. So what up, mankind? You made up your mind, or is death your destiny? The 1% might own the airwaves, man, but they don't own me. So reject the lies, lift up the veil, and catch a whiff of their schemes. The time has come, the time is now, to wake up from the American dream.
Wake up! Wake up. Wake up.